young people want to be involved in big global challenges, but they really lack sometimes a way to get involved. What's their tool? What's their method? And they work off of community. In the Nobel Center, I would love to see what I saw in one classroom, but bigger, which is they had a lot of bots, and they were investigating the climate of the past. So they used Farmer's Almanac data, and they were growing things with the climate of 50 years ago. Then they had the climate of the present using real-time weather data, and then they had the climate of the future, where they were saying, hey, if climate change is coming, this is what's going to happen. I could imagine at Nobel Center having a wall full of food computers that were kind of adopted by different students, and maybe their interest is more about robotics, but they're building a robotic arm that can harvest plants, which makes it exciting for them. Or maybe their interest is more biology, and so they're supported from the Nobel Center to get deeper into that biology.